The second tracing is taken from the pulmonic area in the upper chest. There is evidence of accentuation of the second sound due to the increase of blood pressure in the pulmonary circuit, secondary to the valvular difficulty.